Last night, Ron Burgundy, legendary anchorman, died of cirrhosis of the liver. But he does love scotch. He even made a song about how much he loved it.